Well, police are not even certain the 9-year-old was being held at this complex.
The Amber Alert has been extended to surrounding counties.
You may have received an Amber Alert warning on your cell phone.
I think we can find that missing Hollywood girl. We can't start this lab over, but we can do the next best thing.
I'm not doing this!